and you defeat a tiger in a 1v1. If you are not armed, your winning chance is 0%. You will be dead for sure. If you have something like a gun, your winning chance may be higher. But let me tell you, there is a mythical tiger that even when you are fully armed, you will still die. Tiger, a big cat that can end your life if you meet them. In nature, tigers are very vengeful creatures. They will remember whatever hatred that humans do to them and will seek vengeance. But when a branch touch their ear, they will forget everything about vengeance. In Vietnam, there is a story told that if a tiger eats more than 100 people, it will remember everything and possess their strength. That tiger will then evolve into a gray tiger god, shining like a moon with blue stripes, becoming bigger, stronger, and more insidious. Those people's souls eaten by the tiger will then become its servant. They will suffer extremely mental torture whenever the god roars. The only way for them to escape is to lure people into the jungle for the god to eat. The new soul will replace the old soul. That's why you shouldn't go into the jungle when it is late. It is not about a tiger. It is about 100 souls that will lure you to the death.